If you use Gusto Payroll and need to do a one-time expense reimbursement for an employee, let me walk you through these steps. I'm Chris Menard. Years ago, I've had my YouTube channel. I was a sole proprietorship. I got to a certain income level where it was beneficial for me to become an LLC, and I'm taxed as an S corporation. Basically, I've got to be paid a payroll, so I decided to go with Gusto Payroll. I also, though, do public speaking and occasionally need to be reimbursed for expense reports or expenses, and these are non-taxable items, so let me walk you through how to do a one-time expense report. Go ahead and sign in to Gusto Payroll as the admin. If you look up in the top right, I'm signed in as the admin. Over on the far left, select Pay. And then you actually want to click Run Payroll, even though you're not running a payroll or doing an expense reimbursement. When you select Run Payroll, you're looking for off-cycle payroll. You'll see your list of employees. I'm the only one here, so I'm going to click on it and hit Continue. On this screen, feel free just to scroll all the way down. But what you're looking for is reimbursement right here. Select reimbursement. Notice it says one-time reimbursement. Description, I'm going to put in airfare and the amount. Airfare was $857.95. Click on add. You can continue here. I'm not going to sit here and list them all. So let me just speed up this video. Okay, I have put in all the expenses. They came out to $1,452.70. It's got an R for reimbursement. It is a one-time reimbursement. Hit save and continue. Before I hit save and continue, though, I'm sorry, let me tell you this. Do you want to pay this by check or by direct deposit? Direct deposit works right here. Save and continue. Time off, nope, save and continue. You're going to get to the review and submit stage. Notice that nothing is being withheld because this is an expense report reimbursement. There's the delegate paid. That works. Hit submit. If you need to cancel it, you would hit cancel right here. I will come back and make another video on how to do a recurring one-time expense for employees. I'll show you how to set that up. Thank you for your time. Have a wonderful day.